Hi, I'm here with powerhouse Debra Markowitz, who is the writer, director, producer, and casting director of The Waiting Room.
And I'm here with Jennifer Jiles, who is the executive producer and the lead actress of The Waiting Room.
Now, Debra and I met doing the festival circuit with our separate films. We followed each other around for about 15 months. Mm-hmm. I had Mother of the Week, and you had...
Three that I wrote and directed. There was By Blood, Leaving, and The Last Taxi Driver. And then about five others that I cast and produced.
Which would take the whole video if we talked about all those films. Anyway, so we also followed each other around on the awards stages. Mm-hmm. And so one night, I said, you know, we should really do a film together.
That's right. And she called me up and she said, I have no money and I have no script and let's make a movie.
And Debra said, okay. And then like 10 minutes later, she sent me a script.
Well, it was 20 minutes later. Actually, okay, it was about 2 hours later, but Jen had showed me some of the actors she wanted to be in this film, and I had a couple of actors I wanted in, and I looked at them sort of like a jigsaw puzzle, and I'm very, very inspired by great actors and great acting, so the story pretty much wrote itself.
Yeah, it's a very touching story, and it's got a few pretty good laughs.
Well, yeah, she needs her laughs.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I do.
Yeah. But basically, the thing I love about The Waiting Room is the fact that it's a spiritual journey, basically about love.
Hmm. And it's got a couple laughs.
You said that.
I did?
Yeah. So anyway, this is near and dear to my heart, and we hope that you will come see The Waiting Room.
Yes, at the SOHO International Film Festival.
You are expecting a visitor.
Really?
This is Janet.
Tim, who is...
I am Tim's wife, Anne. It's lovely to meet you.
You left. For good.
I'm sorry.
We separate when we go to Earth to learn our lessons, but when we leave the waiting room, we become one again.